I'm a first year PhD student in human nutrition, food and exercise science, and I do hammer, weight and discus. Being a PhD student athlete is hard. Every morning I'm in the lab doing everything I can in the lab, and then at night or in the afternoon I focus on athletics. And I can't say which one's like a priority because I just try to give each of them my all. There's a fine line between my research and my athletics at some points. My research, I'm able to like think as much as I want. And in track and field, I'm trying to just feel the motions, feel the technique. So thinking is great and everything, but when I get to the ring, I want to just feel what I'm doing. And in science, I'm able to think about everything that I'm doing. I've always had a love for science, and in my undergrad I learned that that love was in genetics, but I never understood exactly how can I do athletics and genetics at the same time. At VT this fall and this spring is when I actually was able to connect them and find a good career that I'm super interested in. And that's kind of how I got here, looking at strengthening the human body, making it healthy, but from a basic science standpoint. We are looking at skeletal muscle and how different bouts of exercise impact skeletal muscle. And then in my future research, I'll be looking at how the cells next to blood vessels crosstalk and communicate with other skeletal muscles, and all looking at exercise and how that impacts disease and health. Being a part of human nutrition, food and science, we look at differences in nutrition and how the time that you eat or the duration of food available impacts your exercise and impacts the pathways in your body. So that also connects directly to my athletics. In the lab, I'm trying to understand how and why our bodies work the way they do, and I'm specifically looking at making them healthier and making them stronger. And then in my athletics, I'm personally trying to get stronger and become healthier. So it's kind of like the same main goal, but from different approaches.